Hello everyone, today we are going to make a butterfly model with you. Before we start, let me ask you some questions about butterflies. How many colored butterfly have you ever seen before? Let's count it. 5, 6, 10 maybe. What if I say there are more than 150,000 kinds of butterflies on Earth we discovered? And also I'm going to share one more interesting information with you about butterflies. Butterflies do not live just for one day. They live at least a week, and some of them live more than a year. Their biggest effect in the nature is to move pollen from plant to plant, and thanks to this, plants are reproduced. So, if you are ready, let's start designing our butterfly model with you. Before using the lathe, you have to obey two safety rules. One of them is put your goggles on. The second one is if you have long hair, you have to tidy your hair up. As you can see, all the materials that we need for this project is ready in our kit. So we have chenille and eyes and wings, guide and cylinders. If we look carefully, we will recognize that cylinders has circle and square part. One side is square and the other side is circle. So square part has to be in this point of the machine, and we are moving this part of the machine freely and turning this arm on clockwise to make this cylinder tight, and we lock the cylinder on the machine. If we need to unlock this machine, we have to turn this arm on counterclockwise and move this freely and take this out. There is a shaper pen which is connected to the machine, and there is an arrow where is top of the shaper pen, and this arrow always point up. We are holding this shaper pen not like this, not like this. It has to be like this, and this shaper pen has to be perpendicular and touch this metal surface. And movement has to be short, like this. We will touch and pull back, touch and pull back, touch and pull back. And as you see, we are holding this pen like this, not like holding pencil. We have to hold the shaper pen like this. Before we starting, we are using guides. When we check the guide, we can see this point and this point has to shaped and a bit these points. While it's turning, these lines are disappearing, and if we want to make it appear, we have to touch the surface with pencil like this. We have line and we can see easily like this. Let's start shaping. After finish shaping the cylinder, if we want to make surface better, we have to use sandpaper. After shaping our cylinder, we are taking it off and checking with guide, and it looks quite fine. So body of our butterfly model is ready. After finishing our work, we have to clean the tusks. All the parts are ready. Now we are going to make them together by using hot glue. Now we are going to place antenna. I'm going to make them shaped, and I guess this shape is okay. These parts is unnecessary. I am cutting it out. Now I'm going to place it and use hot glue to stick it. Now we are going to place the eyes and putting some and place them carefully. Our butterfly model is ready. It looks quite silly. I hope you enjoy it. While you are doing it, have fun.